Solubility rules! We'll start off with the nitrates, which are soluble and so great. Potassium and ammonium are also soluble like sodium. Chloride mostly dissociates, but three exceptions must be made. When mixed with soda, mercury, and lead, chloride forms a precipitate. Sulfides are like chloride, with one more exception, which is barium, strontium, also lead and calcium. Hydroxides of metals don't break up unless mixed with potassium. Also sodium and ammonium, which also tends to dissolve. Don't forget the calcium, along with barium and strontium. Dissolve only a little bit, and are always a big hit. Remember that the carbonates always form a precipitate. Those are solubility rules, which are great tools chemists use.